I am Sheikh Mahbub Basha. Welcome to my channel. Happy learning.
Today's topic is Kirchhoff's laws and its applications. Let us understand Kirchhoff's laws by solving a problem. The question is, find electric current drawn from the battery of EMF 12 volt in the following circuit. So, this is the circuit. There are three resistors, two batteries, six corners, 12 volts, 3 volts, 4 ohm, 3 ohm, 2 ohm, and these are the current directions. I is the current from 12 volts battery, I1 and I2 in their branches, and we have two junctions, B and E. Applying KCL to the junction E, I is equal to I1 plus I2. The sum of currents entering into the junction is equal to the sum of currents leaving the junction. Let it be equation number 1. Similarly, applying KCL to the junction B, we'll get the same equation, I1 plus I2 equal to I. Applying KVL to the closed loop ABEDA, the general form of KVL is sigma E plus sigma IR is equal to 0. Here we have only one battery, that is of 12 volts, and two resistors, and the potential drops are 4I2 and 3I. 12 is the EMF, 4I2, 3I are the potential drops, that is equal to 0. Now we need to give the sign to these potentials. For that, let us take a reference direction. I am taking clockwise direction. With respect to this clockwise direction reference we have selected, we are moving from negative to positive terminal of the battery. Observe carefully, at the battery 12 volts, we are moving from negative to positive. Therefore, applying sign convention, it should be positive. So I am writing plus 12. Now, at the 4 ohm resistor, observe carefully, at the 4 ohm resistor, we are moving along the current direction. Compare the reference direction and current direction at 4 ohm. We are moving along the current direction, therefore, according to sign convention, it should be negative, so I am writing minus 4I2. Finally, at 3 ohm resistor, compare the reference direction and current direction. They are in the same direction. That means we are moving along the current direction. So, this potential drop, according to the sign convention, should be negative. So, I am writing minus 3i. So, the final equation is 4i2 plus 3i is equal to 12. Let it be equation number 2. Now, applying KVL to the another closed loop, BCFEB, sigma E plus sigma IR is equal to 0. In this closed circuit, we have two batteries and their EMFs are 12 volts and 3 volts. I am writing 12 and 3 side by side. Later, we will decide the plus and minus sign of this. And we have two resistors, 2 ohm and 3 ohm. The corresponding potential drops are 2I1 and 3I, that is equal to 0. Now, we'll think of a sign for these potentials. For that, we need a reference direction. I am selecting a clockwise direction. If you want, you can select even anti-clockwise direction also. So, with this reference clockwise direction I have selected, at the 12 volts, compare the reference direction with the battery terminals. We are moving from positive to negative terminal of the battery. Therefore, according to sign convention, it should be negative, so I am writing minus 12. Next, at the 3 volt battery. Observe carefully, we are moving from negative to positive terminal of the battery, therefore, from sign convention, it should be positive, so plus 3. Now, at the 2 ohm resistor, we are moving opposite to the current direction. The current I1 and the reference direction are opposite to each other. So, it should be plus 2I1 and at the 3 ohm resistor, we are moving opposite to the current direction. So, applying sign convention, it should be positive. Therefore, plus 3i. So on further simplification, this equation will be 2i1 plus 3i is equal to 9. Let it be equation number 3. Now, we got three equations. I is equal to i1 plus i2. It is equation number 1. Then we got another equation, 4i2 plus 3i is equal to 12. We have given this equation as number 2. And then 2i1 plus 3i is equal to 9. This is our equation number 3. Substituting equation 1 in equation 2 and then in equation 3, we get 3i1 plus 7i2 equal to 12. Let it be equation number 4. And we will get another equation, 5i1 plus 3i2 is equal to 9. Let it be equation number 5. So, I am writing these two equations 4 and 5 once again. Solving the above equation 4 and 5, we get I1 is equal to 27 by 26 amperes and I2 is equal to 33 by 26 amperes. The I1 and I2 values I am writing once again. I1 equal to 27 by 26, I2 equal to 33 by 26. Substituting these values in the equation number 1, we will get the I as 30 by 13. That is, the current drawn from 12 volts battery is 30 by 13 amperes.